Those arms of yours, that's no ordinary injury. What did you get yourself into?
Nothing really. I was just disposing of the third Hokage.
Impossible. Is this true?
Oh, come now, Tsunade. Quit shooting me that dirty look. Anything that has form must one day decay. Even men. But what am I saying? You already knew that, didn't you? After all, you let the two most dear to you march off to their doom. Such a pity. It really was a terrible way for them to go.
Orochimaru, you were always this twisted, even when we were kids. Come on, you know the type of gal I am. Don't even kid with me, okay? Or do you want me to crush you? I'll defeat you here!
This is the first time we get to fight.
Get ready! First round! Begin! Winner, Orochimaru!
I'm what you call a true immortal.
It's blood.
Still frightened by the sight of blood, I take it. If you heal my injuries, I'm offering to bring your dear little brother and your beloved back to life. With the forbidden jutsu I've developed. Dear Tsunade, I look forward to a favorable response.
What do I do? Even the fourth Hokage met a quick end, throwing his life away for the sake of the village. Money's one thing, a life is another. To risk your life against the odds, that's a sucker's bet.
You've changed, Tsunade. I don't know what's happened to make you like this, but to say such things out loud...
Sarutobi Sensei too. He should have known better. What did he expect trying to be a hero at his age? Playing at Hokage. Count me out. It's a fool's game.
Ah! I'm not gonna let her sit there and make fun of the old man! I don't care if she is a lady! I'll knock that cynical sneer off her face!
Are you challenging me? You've got guts if nothing else. Let's take this outside, kid.
Your butt, believe it!
One finger is all I need.
Get ready. First round. Begin! Ah!
Is that all you've got?
Ha!
Ha! One finger.
Mission succeeded. Winner, Tsunade.
Focus.
Jiraiya, are you the one who taught this kid the Rasengan?
Well, of course I did. I'm his teacher, aren't I? What of it?
What's the point of teaching it to someone who can never master it, you old fool? Giving him false hopes like that, filling his head with stupid ideas, making him think he could actually be Hokage someday.
I'll show you who's stupid! You wait! Give me just 3 days and I'll have that jutsu down flat!
Watch what you say, kid. I might just hold you to it.
Ha! I said it, and I never go back on my word! That's my nindo, my ninja way!
Well then, care to make a bet on it? I'll give you 1 week. If you can master that jutsu by then, I'll admit I'm wrong and that you're worthy of becoming Hokage. I'll even throw in my necklace. But if you don't master it in a week, you lose, and I was right after all. And I'll get all the money you're carrying.
Bring it on! I'll master this something gun! That's a promise!